1-6 calling Sugar Charlie 6. Located Point to Hawk. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over.
Thank you. through the bomb!
Yeah!
shore of France. At dawn on the morning of the 6th of June, 1944, the Rangers looked up and saw the enemy soldiers at the edge of the cliffs shooting down at them with machine guns and throwing grenades. And the American Rangers began to climb. They shot rope ladders over the face of these cliffs and began to pull themselves up. When one Ranger fell, another would take his place. When one rope was cut, a Ranger would grab another and begin his climb again. They climbed, shot back, and held their footing. Soon, one by one, the Rangers pulled themselves over the top, and in seizing the firm land at the top of these cliffs, they began to seize back the continent of Europe. 225 came here. After 2 days of fighting, only 90 could still bear arms. These are the boys of Puente Hope.
Sounds like we've got screaming memes up ahead, but I couldn't make visual contact. I did spot an 88 on the other side of the hedgerow. Expect a crew of at least two and a couple of MG-42s.
So what's the plan, Sarge?
I need runners with suppressing fire. Garcia, Hawkins, take the left with Rossetti and Jones. The rest will follow me up the right flank. I want grenades on them as soon as we're in range. Grayburn, McCloskey, and Taylor, you stay back and provide a base of fire. Keep those croats off us so we can move in. All right, move up. Wait for my signal.
Thank you. Truppen nachladen! Amerikanische Truppen!
Germans!
Up on the second floor! Left side!
I got one!
Clear out the rooms one by one!
Kill!
German infantry! Found more!